Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer.
Everybody down. We're trying to get everybody in a good Christmas spirit, and you're out here bringing them down. It's not the most stressful time of the year. Christmas is a wonderful time.
Christmas
is about your family.
Like I say, Christmas is stressful.
No. Christmas is about good food.
Christmas is about indigestion, too.
Christmas is about children.
Christmas is about crying, just like I said.
Christmas is about firing the comedian who brings everybody down and doesn't wish everybody a Merry Christmas when he's
a ho, ho! Merry Christmas, everybody! Have a great time!
But there's no place like home for the holidays, 'cause no matter how far we roam, if you long for the sunshine,
Come on. Well, don't we need somebody to introduce you?
We don't need an introduction. It's time to go.
Yeah,
let's
we
go.
Need an introduction.
We don't need an introduction.
I'll just do it myself.
No.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the star of the show.
I'm not the star of the show.
I ain't talking about you. Munroe, getting ready to sing ye a beautiful Christmas song.
Just come back here. Wait.
Christmas time's coming. Christmas time's coming. Christmas time's coming. Hey, James, after what I saw you do a while ago and heard you do, and you can't play Christmas time's coming.
He doesn't know he's supposed to play Christmas time's coming. You're not supposed to sing tonight, okay? Don't blame James. Get over here. I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. You were supposed to come out. I just wanted to talk to you a minute. You're not supposed to come out and sing. Okay?
I didn't even get through that last line.
Well, no, the band doesn't know that you're going to sing. They don't blame it on them. That's not why I brought you out here. I just wanted to share with the audience. I know there's a lot of people like me that's trying to figure out what to buy as a Christmas gift. We had a nice discussion back there. I wanted you to share with them what you bought Fairy Bell.
Well, why didn't you tell me?
I did tell you that.
I got Fairy Bell 77-pound of dark chocolate from Walmart. Hey, what do you think about that? Man, them things, individually wrapped dark chocolate. Some of them got nuts in them, some of them got coconuts in them.
Dark chocolate is actually good for you. Yes. Actually, one piece of dark chocolate a day is actually good for you. It contains antioxidants.
What?
Antioxidants. It just makes you healthy. It makes you feel good.
Okay.
Is she feeling better?
Oh, yeah, she's plenty healthy. Yeah. Yeah, she's already eaten enough of it to where she's probably going to be healthy until probably August 11th, 2075. I mean, I'll tell you, I took her into JCPenney's, going to buy her a pair of 501 jeans yesterday, and I couldn't get them. I had to buy thousands and twos. Come home and ironed them on her driveway.
No, she's
well,
not that big. She's not that big.
See,
Cut it out.
Not that big. She makes Big Bird look like a rubber duck.
Quit it now. Okay. Listen. What you mentioned backstage an interesting gift that you got Fairy Bell last year.
Yeah. It was really altogether different. I took her horseback riding.
I thought that was
she
pretty.
She loves riding a horse. And, man, she got right into it. She was riding that thing. And people waving at her and her waving at them. You know, finally I just run out of quarters and she had to quit. Walmart man come out and run us off. Said, you're going to break Sandy down.
Hey, listen. Tell the folks, what does Munroe want for Christmas?
Oh, I hadn't much to talk about. Me? I think maybe... Oh, I know what Misty. What Misty drive?
What's that?
A BMW.
I guess I think we'd all like to have a BMW, wouldn't you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's
you
pretty
know,
good
I'm the oldest member of this whole crew here at Kentucky Opry, though. You could probably just
getting up there in years.
Yeah, now. I'm getting up there. You could probably just leave the W off, and I'd still be satisfied. You could hear the oldens laugh, but. There wasn't no young people like. Yeah.
Do senior citizens explain that to the younger people? Like, it's a BMW, leave the W off. The rest of you will get it tomorrow, okay? Well, did you like the gift that the band bought for you?
They'll be looking forward to it. Do what?
Did you like the gift that the band bought for you, that bathroom brush?
Oh, man, that was nice. I appreciate that, guys. I mean, he's got that big crook in the handle. You don't,
it's
don't
one
have
the long time. Bathroom brushes you sit beside the toilet.
I'll tell you one thing, though.
What?
Them things hurt.
You must get out of here. Just leave us.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
God as our Father. Oh, Thank you, Susan. Susan Scott.
I want to tell y'all, I'm going to have to lift some out so I can see it. I want this to be Munroe's gift to Yunes. All right? I want you to enjoy this. Just like me. Santa went down to Georgia. He was riding in a big old sleigh. He had a sack of toys for girls and boys to give on Christmas Day. He slithered down a chimney like he's always done before. But this one house was set apart with a treat he couldn't ignore. See, other kids give cookies, but this one young boy went sly. He left 15 dozen Krispy Kremes fresh, hot, and piled up high. Santa licked them ruby lips of his and he downed a dozen at a time. But in his haste, he found his waist and double now inside. Oh, oh. Good trick. He washed them down with a glass of milk and sighed with a great delight. And he wobbled over to the fireplace as he pushed with all his might. Sweat poured down his rosy cheek until he did admit, with this big old belly all full of jelly, ain't never gonna fit. Woo! Breath, Tony, just a minute. That little boy had laid a trap for old St. Nick, you see. But Santa was a wise old man, had something up his sleeve. Santa said, well, I bet you didn't know this, but I know a song or two. And if you care to make it air, I'll make a bet with you. I'll tell a tune of Christmas songs that's pretty as you know. You've got me pegged, but if I win, you've got to let me go. Boy, said my name Johnny, and I know I'm only four. And I'll take your bet, you're going to regret, you're never getting out that door. Hush now, let me get through this. Donnie tightened up his strap and said, I'll start this show, and fire flew from his nose holder. As the castle of crimson glow, he pushed them bags across his brow and struck a rock star pole. Then he brought that windmill arm around and a mighty sound arose. Finished, Santa said, well, you're pretty good, young son. But unlike you, I know a few, and I'll sing them only once.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly. You better not pout, you better not cry. I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Frosty the snowman.
Oh, pretty little jingle bells, silver bells, grandma got run over by Robin, laid an egg, we'll snuggle up together like 11 Lord of the Leap. Time of the year in the middle wheel build a rock and a good tree. It's a creepy jolly if they'd laugh. That's the thing, the friends are big and come and keep it. Donald Blitz, I must be the magic in the happy. Merry Christmas. You think it's easy? Oh, thank you. Wait these here, fellas.
Give him a hand. Would you give him a hand and get this thing out here?
We got a horse. Let me help. Give me that thing.
David's town, 'cause you could hear a woman cry in the alleyways that night on the streets of Davidstown. And the stable was not clean, and the cobblestones were cold. With the tears upon her face, had no mother's hand to hold. It was a labor of pain. It was a constant labor. But for the girl on the ground in the dark, with every beat of her beautiful heart, it was a labor of love. Noble Joseph by her side, calloused hands and weary eyes. There was no midwife to be found on the streets of Davidstown in the middle of the night. So he held her and he prayed, shafts of moonlight on his face, for the baby in her womb. He was the maker of the moon. He was the
earth. There rang out an angel's chorus. the Savior's birth. Yes, I was a seeker, sought him both night and day. Asked the Lord to help me, he showed me the way. Way down in a manger, a humble child was born. And God sent the salvation on this Christmas morn. Go, tell it on the mountain. Over the hills, everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus is born. I said, go tell it on the mountain. Over the hills, everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. I said, go.
Oh,
Thank you, Jericho.
heaven. Send the scope to Bethlehem.
Oh, the King of Are you ready
ready for a miracle this evening? Huh? You know, somebody said, you know, this country's in bad shape right now. What we need is a miracle. I said, wait a minute. We had a miracle. It happened 2,000 years ago. We just forgot about it. You agree?